I'm just a simple man trying to make my way in the universe.
Gotta love it when rich idiots put a crew together.
But four bounty hunters to hunt down one little runaway? Talk about overkill! Only without the killing.
Don't complain about easy money, Tiver.
Well, I'm happy for every credit. It just feels a little insulting, is all.
Don't think any of us are the ones who should feel insulted. Not sure why he'd even take a job like this. From what I hear, he's got himself a sweet gig. Steady work with some mystery client. Rumor is, they have deep enough pockets to be his only client. But he's still taking other jobs. Guess the itch never really goes away.
Another round!
You'd think someone with his rep could actually show up on time.
Jango Fett himself. It's a real honor. I'm Neelda. This is Tiver and Rinn. Worked with them before. Good people to have at your back.
Hello.
Ah! Something's following you!
This is my son, Boba. He'll be helping us on this job. Part of his training. I assume none of you have a problem with that.
Nope.
Sounds good to me.
Honored to meet the next generation.
I don't see why we're doing a job with this crew. I haven't even heard of any of them. Why can't we work with Cad Bane, or Orva Singh, or Zamwazel?
Because you know them, or know of them. Which means you have at least some idea of how they work. The unknown factor, that's the real lesson here.
I guess. But, Dad, can't you just take the jobs you want?
I can now, but it took a long time to get here. We aren't born with our reputations. We have to earn them.
I'm sure you'll find the price the Kaminoans are offering is more than fair.
For access to my genetic template.
Regular access. You will be expected to reside with cloners on Kamino when you aren't taking business elsewhere, should you choose to do so. Although, if you wish to retire from your current line of work, your compensation should be more than enough.
One question for you, Tyrannus. Why me? There are plenty of bounty hunters out there.
But there are few who have your reputation, Jango Fett, both in terms of your skills and your discretion.
Fewer still who are human.
Think of it. A grand army of the Republic. A show of strength and power like the galaxy has never seen. All stemming from you. How many men can claim such a legacy?
The credits are good, but there's something else I'm going to need as compensation.
Remember, her father wants her back alive and unharmed.
Yeah. The Singed camp is homed.
Griph, I wasn't sure you'd be here.
Didn't I promise? I talked to my uncle for us. He has connections to the Black Sun cartel. He thinks they'd be willing to...
So, you aren't Black Sun yet. Good to know.
Keeps things simpler.
Don't move.
Girl's father wants her back. Leave now, you won't get hurt.
Griph!
First rule, kid. Love doesn't count for much.
I'm not going back.
Not worth it, lady.
Hey, I thought our friend was...
Huh?
Watching the skies.
Huh? Thank you.
amazing.
Show off.
We did all the work.
How did you know she was going to fall?
I didn't, but it was always a possibility. You have to trust your instincts on the job. And you learn quickly that disparate people make stupid decisions.
Oh! Here's another lesson for you, kid!
Always watch your back. Give us the gear on your ship, and you can have your booty back.
What are you doing? Are you insane?
You want a bigger shed, Neelda? Or a blaster boat in the snout? Your choice.
Okay, I got it. Your funeral.
Coward. How about it, Fett? Are you gonna give us the girl? Are you going to save your son?
I do believe this army will be our finest creation yet. Not a single clone unit has fallen below combat parameters. You must be very proud.
What do I have to be proud of? Livestock, bred as cannon fodder? Like you said, they're your creations.
She isn't kidding around here, Fate.
I'll gut him like a guest!
You can try.
What kind of maniac brings a kid to a hunt and then just... Ah!
Lesson for you, search your prisoners.
You killed Tiver,
My father says clean kills are the best. But he also says regular target practice keeps you sharp.
That's some kid you got there, Jango. Really takes after you, huh?
What do you think, Boba?
He didn't seem to be in their coup attempt, but he didn't do much to stop it either.
Now wait just a minute.
It's your decision, son.
He forfeits his share of bounty, but not his life.
That's fair. Very fair.
She wasn't wrong. Watch your back next time.
Yes, Father.
I wasn't sure you were going to let the Rodian go.
I wasn't sure that I should. But it didn't really seem like he was part of the plan. Rinn and Tiver were partners. It made sense that they kept their betrayal to themselves.
Is that all?
No. I want him to tell other bounty hunters what happened today. I want the whole galaxy to know what happens when they mess with Jango Fett. I figured, it's what you do.
When they mess with either of us, you mean? I wasn't the one who fired those shots.
Did I do all right then? Even though they got the drop on me?
You shot well. You trusted your judgment. And you started building your reputation. Father couldn't ask for a better start for his son's legacy.
Thank you.
oh, right. Okay, babe, love you. Like, totally love you, babe, but this is not worth it. Okay, bye. Bye, love you, bye.